Let's try and see if I can also achieve this flawless finish.